If you haven't tried Detroit-style pizza, this is a sign that you should try it. This pizza is so unique, you tuck cheese around the edges of the pizza dough so that as it bakes, it gets golden and crisp. You also put the sauce on top of the cheese instead of under it, so the pizza dough never gets soggy. I like to finish mine with a little bit of fresh ricotta and fresh chopped basil.